The head of the table has arrived. Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the Action Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
The right to be called a champion is at stake here in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with The Rock, Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Roman.
participants are probably none more than for the title holder.
You can only hope that the champion's coming into this match fully aware of how fluid the situation is, how nothing is out of the realm of possibility. But even with that knowledge, this could very well be the champion's toughest title defense.
Uh-oh. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
To avert disaster in a matchup like this. Competing in WWE is grueling enough, but when it's extreme rules and everything is legal, you are in a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Boom!
Nice! Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it!
Snapmare takedown!
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Crank in the head.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Lariat. To the outside.
This could get one.
To the gun.
Boom! DDT. And Rock gets reversed. Bam! What a slap. Oh, look at that torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stop puller leg snap. Very effective.
Snap power slam.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Setting up.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spike.
Oh, what a right hook.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Oh, ouch. Oh, right to the spine with the knee. That was vicious. The champ taking their share of hits now.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Jimmy Uso with a well-timed shot.
He catches Jimmy with a counter. Jimmy tied that one.
Candlestick to the skull.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Into the ring now.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
The face of Jey Uso looks like it's been through a wood chipper.
Bash right into the post on the outside. Clothesline! Yeah. Got flipped upside down there. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
There it is!
Oh, he's great, Brian. Trying to step through. Here it comes. Oh, this is going to be painful. Half crab is locked in deep. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Well, the torque on the knee. Rolling through now. Couple of kicks will break it. And Jay reverses. He steps foot in the ring again. And back in the ring we go. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done. Flamed across the way.
Neckbreaker.
Insulting.
Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Jimmy gets intercepted. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
What a clothesline!
Good grief.
He'll take things into the ring.
Hoisted up.
Suplex! He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Sequence of reversals there.
Kick right in the midsection. That hurt. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Jimmy stepping up to the top.
Top rope.
Championship, and he stops the count.
Jimmy dodges out of that.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Holy.
Oh. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Oh, my God. DDT! Spiked him. Jay is fighting through the fatigue.
Jay's been an initiator throughout, but remains one here.
Super kick! Taking this outside. Yes. We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Great thinking by The Rock.
He just barely dodges.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good for this. Reigns averts the attack.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Oh, we're going to cut off the win. Guillotine 16. This one could be over. I'm not quite sure at this. And he breaks the hold. Oh, look at that torture there.
Cracked by the overhand. ruthless striking.
These superstars must be top rope.
And he goes into the ring.
The title might change hands.
Now a pin for the championship. Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on. Let's keep it clean in there.
Oh! These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied. And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
Comes the setup. Oh, double DDT.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the... Getting him into the corner. Into the ring.
Really just laying it in.
Strategy is here, Cole.
And it's The Rock with the reversal. There it is, the people punch. Oh my God!
Knock it! Man, punch right in the head.
Good measure.
Straight to the knee.
Jay saw it coming.
A humiliating slap. Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Sharp punch.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And returning to the ring.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Space to regroup.
He climbs into the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Here's the pump handle. Ah. Suplex.
Launched. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. There it is. Yes, right. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. From behind.
Neckbreaker.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. He's headed up top.
Thank you.
seconds longer and this match would have been over.
Big counter from Reigns.
Reigns set for a ride.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Sent into the corner.
Clothesline in the corner. Here's the pin total on the line.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Setting up.
And suplex. Verticals.
Now a pin for the championship.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Flung over into the DDT.
Demoralizing spot for Jimmy Uso.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
He's heading back to the ring. Eddie.
There it is!
And then attempt for the championship.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Two, three, and the brand new champion fulfilling their destinies.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.